मी प्राध्यापक तरंगे सर, महाराष्ट्र कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मसी निलंगा। आज आपण अल्कोहोलमध्ये क्वालिटेटिव टेस्टमध्ये लुकास टेस्ट बघणार आहोत। लुकास टेस्ट काय आहे? लुकास टेस्ट बघा, इन अ लुकास टेस्ट इफ अल्कोहोल इज रिएक्टेड विथ हाइड्रोजन क्लोराइड एंड अनहाइड्रस झिंक क्लोराइड, द मिक्सचर ऑफ HCl and anhydrous zinc chloride is known as a Lucas reagent. Alkyl chloride is formed. By this reaction, we have to distinguish primary, secondary, and tertiary alcohol. Tertiary alcohol, turbidity appears immediately. Turbidity appears immediately. Secondary alcohol, if your alcohol is a secondary alcohol, then turbidity appears after 5 minutes. If your alcohol is a primary alcohol, turbidity does not appear but on heating it appears. This is about the Lucas test regarding the alcohol. This test is used to distinguish between primary, secondary, and tertiary alcohol. If alcohol is reacted with the Lucas reagent, if turbidity appears immediately, your alcohol is a tertiary alcohol. If turbidity appear after 5 minutes, does not appear immediately, but it appears after 5 minutes, that alcohol is a secondary alcohol. And turbidity does not appear, but heat the test tube on gas burner, we get turbidity, that alcohol is called as a primary alcohol. Therefore, by using Lucas reagent, we have to distinguish primary, secondary, and tertiary alcohol. Right? Write down. When alcohol is reacted with Lucas reagent, ब्रैकेट मध्ये लिहा, मिक्सचर ऑफ HCl एंड अनहाइड्रस झिंक क्लोराइड bracket close, alkyl chloride is a formula. The Bordavarli reaction lihun gya. And tacha khalche te tini sentence lihun gya. Tertiary alcohol asel tar, turbidity appears immediately. Secondary alcohol asel tar, turbidity appears after 5 minutes. Primary alcohol asel tar, turbidity does not appear, but on heating it appears. Board varla sagla lihun gya vyavasthit. लिहिला ते सगळे वाक्य काही स्ट्रक्चर आणि युजेस आहेत. इथिल अल्कोहोल, मिथिल अल्कोहोल, क्लोरोब्युटॅनॉल, सिटोस्टियल अल्कोहोल, बेन्झिल अल्कोहोल, ग्लिसरॉल आणि प्रोपायलिन ग्लायकॉल. राईट डाऊन स्ट्रक्चर अँड युजेस ऑफ Structure and uses of first ahe ethyl alcohol CH3 CH2 OH स्ट्रक्चर काढून घ्या आणि लिहा फर्स्ट यूज इथेनॉल इज वाइडली यूज्ड इन मेडिकल फील्ड. नंबर टू इथेनॉल इज यूज्ड एज एन एंटीसेप्टिक. थर्ड पॉइंट इथेनॉल इज यूज्ड टू किल बैक्टीरिया एंड फंगाई. नेक्स्ट इथेनॉल इज यूज्ड फॉर कफ एंड कोल्ड रेमेडीज. नेक्स्ट इथिल अल्कोहल इंक्रीजेस द सिक्रेशन ऑफ एसिड्स इन अ स्टमक. नेक्स्ट इट इज यूज्ड एज अ सीएनएस डिप्रेसेंट, सेंट्रल नर्वस सिस्टम डिप्रेसेंट. नेक्स्ट आहे मिथेनॉल, मिथिल अल्कोहोल. methyl alcohol CH3OH uses laha. It is used as an antifreeze. Second, it is used in a biodiesel. Third, it is used in a transesterification process. Fourth, atmospheric methanol. Atmospheric methanol is oxidized by sunlight to produce CO2 and H2O. Next, methyl alcohol is also known as denatured alcohol. Or methylated spirit. Chlorobutanol This is about the structure of chlorobutanol. Uses. It is used as an antibacterial or fungicidal agent. Number two, it is used in an injection. Third, it is used in eye drops. Fourth, it is used in a mouthwash, creams, ointments, as well as cosmetics. Cetosterol alcohol This N is 14 to 16, if 14, 15, 16 carbon atom alcohol, cetosterol alcohol. Write down uses. It is used in a skin lotion. Number two, it is used in a water in a oil emulsion. Next, it is used in a hair conditioner. Next, it is used in a formulation. Benzyl alcohol. Write the structure. Benzyl alcohol. Let's use this. Benzyl alcohol is used in an injection. Number two, benzyl alcohol is used in an injection. Next, benzyl alcohol is used in a cosmetics. Next, benzyl alcohol is used in a pharmaceutical drugs. Next, benzyl alcohol is used in a shampoo. Glycerol. Propane 1-2-3 triol, IUPAC name. It is widely used in a food industry. First point, it is widely used in a food industry. Number two, it is used to prepare lipids. Third, it is used in the preparation of sweetening agent. Fourth, it is used in a pharmaceutical formulation. Propylene glycol. Structure, propylene glycol. Number one, it is used in oral ointments. Number two, it is used in an injection. Next, It is used as an antifreeze. It is used in pharmaceutical industries. युनिट थर्ड या ठिकाणी संपलेला आहे. इन नेक्स्ट पीरियड वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट युनिट फोर्थ, कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड, अल्डिहाइड्स एंड कीटोन्स. ओके.